Saturday, we need to have some of this on display and also some of the application form.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's my great pleasure to welcome you to the BMO CPET Affinity MasterCard News Conference. We're very excited to announce the Affinity arrangement with Chinese Professional Associations of Canada to help the newcomer and immigrants and professionals gain access to the essential credit in Canada. Thank you for joining us today as we launch this first-of-kind initiative. My name is Adrian Cheung, Director of Multicultural Markets with BMO Bank of Montreal, and my co-host from CPET, Richard Zhang, Communication Development Manager.
各位朋友，早上好。 谢谢BMO 满地可银行，这个银行呢，在中国大陆的名字是 BMO 蒙特利尔银行，大都地区多元文化市场总监张怡专先生的开场和介绍，相信大家和张先生还有 BMO 的各位同事呢，都是老朋友了。非常感谢您今天出席 BMO 满地可银行与加拿大中国专业人协会共同推出的加拿大首张万事达联盟信用卡的新发布会，我是协会的
In particular, I'd like to thank our media friends. Thank you so much for joining us on this Saturday to cover this unique news. It's good to see you guys again and see you guys so often. Thank you. I'd like to introduce our today's key speakers. On my left, we have Ms. Heather Grant, Vice President, Multicultural Markets for GTD Divisions, and she is also my boss too.
首先让我们欢迎大都地多元文化市场副总裁 Heather Grant 女士。
And Mr. Howard Chen, President of Chinese Professionals Canada, Associate Canada.
下面我们要介绍的是加拿大中国专业人协会会长沈浩先生。
Look here, please. Okay, look here, please.
Okay, thank you.